Welcome to Wizanaki Classic HD of the Sly Trilogy. I'll be doing Sly 2, Band of Thieves.
Duck. I hear you, Blizzard.
No, Slut! I'm the Wizard, and you're Sitting Duck!
I read you loud and clear, Lizard.
No, forget it. You're not taking this seriously.
Yeah, I'm not. Look, Bentley, I know this is your first time out in the field, but you gotta loosen up. If we're gonna get to those clockwork parts, I need you on your toes. So in plain talk, what's your status?
Well, I've established myself in the basement, and I'm pretty sure I can rewire the service elevator if you can power it up from that security station.
Hang tough, pal. It might take some time, but I'll figure out a way to get up there. First time out, you did pretty well.
Oh, this operation is far from complete. Now that the lasers and spotlights are offline, Murray should be moving into position for your rendezvous. I'll stay here and provide computer support while you go on ahead.
These things do stuff for planes, so...
Thank you.
just take the long way around.
If memory serves, you need to jump and hit the circle button to run along ropes.
Little pigeons.
Safe distance.
Good, good. The Thunderflop knows neither friend nor foe, only destruction.
Yeah, could you maybe channel some of that raw energy into the security gate?
Of course. It is nothing before the Murray.
Are so predictable. You always return to the scene of the crime.
Crime? I haven't stolen anything. Yet.
Oh, really? Then who broke in last night and made off with all the clockwork parts? You've got the motive.
Someone already stole the parts?
Don't play dumb with me. It might not have been him, Carmelita. The method of entry and guard casualties all point to this being a claw gang job.
The claw gang?
Constable Neela, I allowed you to sit in on this stakeout as a favor to the Contessa. I really don't need any help. Oh, I think you might. Look at the facts. Facts! Sly Cooper is right here. I caught him red-handed. I'm just saying that there are other criminals in the world other than... Sly Cooper! After him! Hold still!
Murray, it's time to go.
Stop, thief!
This wasn't part of the plan.
Yeah, well, this is where things get fun.
Freeze!
I think this guy is any place.
Jail.
Pick me up at the rendezvous. Nita's just as angry as ever. She's really quite lovely when she's angry. And that Constable Neela, was a reference to the claw game just a slip of the tongue or an intentional clue? Either way, it's her only lead on the missing clockwork parts. Clockwork. He was consumed with jealousy for the Cooper clan's thieving reputation. Is it inappropriate to refer to him as a monster? No, not at all. What kind of person stays alive for hundreds of years with the express intention of wiping out a rival's family line? Imagine the hatred fueling that first decision to replace his mortal body with soulless machinery. Ultimately, it did the trick. Clockwork lived on. He caught up with my parents, and I wound up in an orphanage. It's there that I met my pals, Bentley, the brains of our outfit, and Murray, the brawn. They turned out to be all the family I needed. 2 years ago, I thought I'd finished it. How naive to think I could so easily put an end to that kind of hatred. And now he's back. In pieces, sure, but the threat is real. Does the Claw Gang even realize what they've stolen? I don't know what's in my future, but I won't let it be a repeat of my past.
Thanks so much for watching this video.